There's only one Earth, and it's currently the only conceivable home for the species that live on it. However, our home is at risk of catastrophic effects from climate change. But what's causing this? There are some natural processes, such as oceanic circulation and volcanic eruptions, that contribute to climate change. But these are unlikely to play a major role in long-term global warming. The majority of the scientific community agrees that human activity is the main cause. One such activity is the burning of fossil fuels such as oil, coal, and natural gas. These fossil fuels, formed from dead plants and animals, have been stuck in the ground for millions of years. When we dig them up and burn them, additional greenhouse gases, such as carbon dioxide and methane, are released into the atmosphere. These gases trap heat from sunlight in the atmosphere, forming a kind of blanket around the Earth. This is a good thing, as without them our planet would be too cold to sustain life. However, when too many greenhouse gases are released, it raises the amount of heat that's trapped, causing global warming. Deforestation is another cause of climate change. Trees capture greenhouse gases, preventing them from gathering in the atmosphere. But when we cut them down, the gases escape. We then either leave the trees to rot on the forest floor or burn them, which causes even more carbon that they've been storing to be released. The way we manage waste also contributes to climate change. When we dump waste on landfills, bacteria breaks down the organic waste, such as food and paper, which releases greenhouse gases such as methane and carbon dioxide. So what does all this mean for us? The rise in temperature is causing ice sheets, such as Greenland and Antarctica, to melt. This leads to rising sea levels and flooded coastal regions. A child born today can expect the ocean to rise between 1 and 4 feet in their lifetime. And in the United States alone, nearly 5 million people live within 4 feet of the local high tide level. Climate change also leads to more extreme weather, such as major storms, floods, heavy snowfall, and longer, more frequent droughts. This affects our ability to produce food, as growing crops becomes more difficult, the areas where plants and animals can live shifts, and water supplies are diminished. Our physical health is also affected, as the warmer environment increases the amount of smog, which can cause asthma, heart disease, and lung cancer. This is why it's vital that we change the way we live and work to ensure we're looking after our home and protecting all life on Earth.